Now play it cool. You're doing your usual day-to-day delivery job. You've done this 1,000 times.
You're earlier than expected. This gonna check your VI number? Chip delivery, huh? Sure. Go straight through and leave her on the left. You can take the elevator or stairs down to the vault.
I thought you were gonna get shot in the face for a second there. Okay. Now get in the elevator and remember, inconspicuous. Next security check's coming up. You can do this. You keep her cool. Don't be nervous, you know? Who's nervous? Not this sweaty mess in a gaming chair.
Y'all here for the vault, yeah? Alright, you're gonna need your key cards to get into the man trap there. Two-card system. Swipe at the same time.
Yeah! Push on to the vault.
Oh, you're here. Why didn't they say something? Man, they never tell me nothing, you know?
I'll get it open for you. Okay. Oh, that's a heavy door. Ain't much getting through here. There.
Bingo! We have struck gold! Good news. Seeing as we stayed under the radar, we have a little more time here. Now, your hacker can block the security sensors while you're in the vault, but only for a while. If the system goes quiet for too long, it triggers the alarm as a failsafe. And, did I mention that if the alarm goes off in here, they'll flood the place with nerve agent? No? Okay, well, I'm mentioning it now. before they smell a rat. Gas incoming. 10 seconds. Time's up. Here comes the nerve agent. Get the hell out of there before you get a lung fall. We're still under the radar. Perfect. Perfect. People, that is the mother load. We cleaned him out. Okay, let's see if we can make the way out as smooth as the way in. Get your key cards ready.
Y'all done in here? Hey, listen, that fella on the vault door, how'd he look? We snuck a double-strength laxative in his coffee. He'll be shitting slurring in his britches by now.
All right, thanks, y'all.
Get in the cargo elevator and use your key card. Play it cool. Okay, I need you to stay calm. They've seen what you did to the vault, and now the whole place is locking down fast. They know you're still in the building. Just keep moving and keep quiet. All right, look busy and shout LSFD if anyone gets in your way. Time to change your outfits. We need a fresh start if you're gonna make it out of here under the radar. They're closing in on us. We need to pick up the pace. Security is sweeping the whole building. Stay one step ahead or this whole thing goes south. As long as you stay calm, those outfits should get you from here to the exit. The cops aren't letting anybody through the perimeter, so you'll have to do that the old-fashioned way. This way. The only thing that matters is making it to your ride. Remember, they know the vault's been hit, but they don't know who you are or where you are. They have patrols sweeping the whole place and all... so much as a siren, this whole thing goes up in smoke. Lose the cops. I knew this would be sweet. Liberating large amounts of private equity from private equity. That's something even the IRS has trouble doing.
Thank you.